What are you waiting for? Why were you sinking atomic heart? Ugh. And now you don't want to start. What's wrong with you? Finally. You've got to be kidding me. Thank you. Is the volume all right? It looks like. Okay. I beat on the game previously in freedom mode, and I decided that if I get a better graphics card, then I'm going to stream another gameplay. Meaning that I'm going to play in survival mode, and my extra goal or challenge is to build base in every biome. I hope it goes well. This music is just beautiful. And if we finish Subnautica in survival mode with this extra goal, or with this extra challenge. Then I'm going to do the same with the Supernatic up to the zero.
Launch in 3, 2, 1.
You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice.
Okay,
good luck.
I will. So what do we have here? Water and some food. I'm okay on water.
The Aurora suffered orbital power failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected.
Right. I forgot what I do. Need this. Maybe a flashlight.
Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible.
Thanks. That's a creature egg. Okay. Is it just on my end, or is it actually stuttering? I mean the video.
Blueprint acquired. The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvaged technology and to record alien biological data. New blueprint acquired.
Why is it stuttering so much?
Seconds. Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy. It is common for those accustomed to synthetic foods to be repulsed by eating an animal carcass. Remember that humans survived this way for millennia. You can too.
I'm going to save these nutrient blocks for later.
detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall. Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended. Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment-appropriate equipment using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden. Life pod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
Come on.
Oxygen. The fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption.
Mushrooms. Do I have some in here? I do. Ouch.
30 seconds.
Can I somehow disable the... that thing. What?
Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool.
Okay.
Caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor.
No, stay. Oh. I really need a sea glide. Thank you.
Yes.
thanks.
Integrating new PDA data. New blueprint acquired. New blueprint acquired. New blueprint acquired.
Run out of oxygen.
Oxygen.
Come on.
Vital signs stabilizing. Vital signs stabilizing. Lubricant is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants.
No.
Silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules. Radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drag core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours.
Oh, okay.
The Builder tool is designed to construct habitats capable of withstanding extreme environmental conditions. Thank you.
Was the beeper flying? Anyway. I need that beeper. I said that beeper. And lots of copper, so a lot of quartz. That is good too.
Seconds. Short range scans suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks. Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor.
Not sick yet, I guess.
Seconds. Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development. A supercritical state. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
Any bladder fish? Oh.
Emergency power only. Oxygen production offline. Thank you. Oxygen.
Oh my goodness.
Power restored. All primary systems online.
That was last minute.
Signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Okay. If you say so. Hi.
Seconds.
Where's your tooth?
Be advised, a common complication for cave divers is loss of orientation, followed by eventual asphyxiation. (Laughs) 30 seconds.
What? Oh.
Increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
Wait.
30 seconds.
Come on.
Seconds.
Can I cut these?
Captain. 30 seconds.
I need one more silver that I can build the rebreather. But for that I have to find silver. Excuse me. Have you dropped your tooth? Yes, you did.
Disguise in the flavor of unsavory meat with salt or locally sourced herbs and spices.
Okay, I'm going to take a short break. Test, test, 1, 2, 3. My mic stand decided to fall off. What should I do next? I could build a radium mesh. I need a laser cutter, but I don't have the blueprint for that. So let's make another fiber mesh and build a radiation suit. Wondering what happens if I don't use these? Radiation detected. Oh. It's reducing my health. Oh, okay. Good to know. Thank you. hope the Leviathan isn't around when I arrive. It's a stalker.
Life form readings in this region are sparse. The Aurora's radioactive fallout will have devastating effects on the alien ecosystem if not contained within the next 24 hours.
Yeah. Yes. No matter what, when I come, you say that. Can't get through here yet. Because I don't have the tools for it. I already. Thanks.
Preparing the day's water ration ahead of time will help ensure against dehydration and eventual death. Warning, ship's structural integrity is low. Fire suppression equipment and laser cutters may be required. Exploration is conducted at your own risk.
How many of these guys are here?
Caution. Scans show the digestive tracts of nearby life forms contain human tissues.
Fantastical news. Battery?
Systems are running on local reserve power, unable to remotely download black box data. Integrating new PDA data.
Ouch.
PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. New blueprint acquired. New blueprint acquired.
Laser cutter. Oh wait, this doesn't work.
Scans of damage to the Aurora do not match any known offensive technologies. Integrating new PDA data.
Non-vegetarian water. What?
Integrating new PDA data.
See.
Drive core shielding. Sustained internal damage during collision. Do not attempt repair without appropriate qualifications.
Cool.
Warning, local radiation at maximum tolerable level. Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected. 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 Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
Come on. Finally.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected. Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected. Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected. Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
You talk too much.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected. Drive core breach sealed. Radiation levels decreasing.
I scanned everything? Okay, now I need the propulsion cannon.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
I need the... What? Hello. Yes. Oh, yes.
New blueprint acquired.
Oh, Super G. Hi. I didn't notice you. How are you doing? Get away. I just joined. Oh, alright. Yeah, I'm playing Subnautica. It's a great game, seriously. I've beaten it once in freedom mode. So right now my goal is to beat the game in survival, and also an extra goal is to build a functional base in every biome. I'm doing good, thanks for asking. Not great. I'm just reading, sorry. Not great. Wanna share details? Yes, I love Subnautica 2. Only the music made me buy the Below Zero, and I haven't regretted it yet, and I think I've never will.
Welcome.
I don't think I should into each chat. Oh, alright. Do I have silver? No, I don't have enough. Is it stuttering on your end too, or is it just on my screen? Stuttering. I have no clue what causes this. Maybe my mouse. I don't know. Refresh rate maybe could happen. It's 50 FPS right now. But this stuttering only occurs when I move around my camera. Not always, so. I really don't know. So the next thing I want to do is to collect silver. I need one more. Oh, not getting into that. This does it only do it in Subnautica? I actually don't know. Recently I've been playing a lot of Fallout 4. It doesn't have that issue. Also, I'm running OBS right now, that can interfere.
Local scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome.
Oh look, I still have 10 bits, I may use them since I'm barely on Twitch, I guess. Thank you for the bits. I don't have the alerts set up. I reinstalled my computer not too long ago and I still haven't set up OBS yet, the way I usually use it. I need limestone. No, sandstone. Silver, please. Thank you. This was the song that made me buy Below Zero. So good. Let's get back to the aurora. I saw a Instagram reel not too long ago. A guy asks his wife, girlfriend, I don't know, maybe sister, where she lives, and the girl says Aurora. But in a way that it's just Aurora. And the guy asked the dog where she lives, I mean the girl, and the dog started to do this noise. I didn't bring the helmet. The dog was like, it was just hilarious. How is your day going? Not yours. It's been alright, just not fantastic. I feel that. Oh, have you dropped your tooth by any chance? Oh, there it is. So, back to the stuttering topic. Recently, I've got a new video card. I've checked how it runs Subnautica, and I didn't feel any stutter. Could be OBS. Well, I? Yes, I have. For this, ah. 6483. Need some air.
Corruption was detected on your PDA. Blueprint technology acquired. Blueprints have been updated. Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data.
I don't have a laser cutter yet. So I guess I'll have another round. Not a single frame has been dropped. That's pretty good. Also, streaming at 6,000 kilobits per sec.
Corbin, distress call.
This is Life Pod 6. I have a passenger on board. Coordinates attached. We've landed a kilometer from the crash site, but there's radiation in between us and the rendezvous. Request immediate assistance. 6 out.
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank.
Also playing a game in the background, if you don't mind. Fair enough. If you want to, then go ahead. I'm just reading the description. Protein-rich eyeballs. Oh, alright then. I made a bit too much. The mushroom caves. I can find the entrance. I could explore that. Whatever. The wings. but I don't have a laser cutter.
Integrating new PDA data.
Where is the entrance? On this platform. Why?
The conditions in this cave support a microcosm of unique, possibly predatory life forms. Detecting an artificial structure somewhere in the region.
I need air. should explore these.
PDA data.
Why is it louder? FPS is pretty low here. I'm going to suffocate. Yes, not enough time.
Oxygen.
Well, maybe just in time. Oh, it's the second time today. However, I'm getting extremely tired, so I think I'm going to end the stream. So, everyone, thank you for checking in. Supergi, again, thank you for the 10 bits. And hopefully see you next week. Bye-bye.